What's up, guys? We're back here doing our daily half price time and hoping to get Black Cat Lid here. Let's see what we get today. This is going to be really short. I don't have anything really to talk about. A few minutes here, so we're just doing the summons. Normally, we do some frequently asked questions here. If you got any questions for me personally, post them down in the comment section. I'll get back to you ASAP. And potentially in tomorrow's video, we'll talk about more in depth. Let's see what we get. Oh, we got it. So that is actually going to end up this daily summon. We are now stopping. We're not going to do any more daily summons because we got the unit that we wanted. And now we're just going to save up for the next banner. And this is going to be a while because these Halloween units are available for 2 weeks. So 14 days this banner is going to be around. And so that gives us a lot of time to now save up. And look at those hearts for eyes for this Black Cat Lid. What a crazy animation he's got there. Looks like he's tearing out stuffing or something. Oh my gosh. So, great unit. If you're brand new to the game or just starting out, Black Cat Lid is an amazing unit. Very, very easy to get. And if you get a whole bunch of her, you can start training up her Trust Mastery there. That cat hat, which is pretty much the best magic hat in the game right now. So, great Trust Mastery there. Great unit overall. And I'll talk to you guys later. Thanks for watching, guys. Good luck. Happy summons.